And people with a local organization are more familiar with the inner workings of news. The Topeka Heartland Sertoma Club held their meeting right here at KSNT this afternoon. They were able to take a behind-the-scenes look at our studio and hear from Chief Meteorologist Matt Miller about what goes into our newscast.
Well, to actually be in the studio, which is a beautiful new studio, and to see, I think when you see it on television, it seems maybe a little larger than life, but it's a fairly compact area.
You know that, Jace, larger than life. Well, the club also talked about upcoming projects they have in the works, but you know, it's always good to help folks see kind of what does go on behind the scenes here and even explain to them, you know, things like severe weather and why we cut into your guys' programmings and, mm-hmm. and things like that. So, yeah.
Well, we're certainly glad they were here. That's something that we hear all the time when people visit is it's so much smaller than they mm-hmm. thought it was. And so, nice way that she put it, compact is probably the right word,
yeah.
but we don't need a lot of space to do what we do.
That's very true.